Ray Haywood giving Princeton the final instructions. We go to 3A regional semifinal first quarter. Tigers go inside. Matt Dove with a big slam. Princeton on top by two early. And then Hunter Carey drives and then hits the runner. Tigers are up by five and more. Matt Dove and having his milk early on, muscling his way for two. Princeton wins in overtime, 53-43, and they will take on Silver Creek later tonight.